everyone, it's Amy Sky Vicente Chic here with Cecily at A Village Gift Shop, and today we're talking about Father's Day. It's coming up. This is the place to shop for it. Tell me why.
Oh yes, definitely, because we've got gifts for dad and unique gifts for dad. Craft beer is just exploding, especially in the Southwest Ohio area. So with that in mind, from our wonderful company Mona Bee that uses recycled military canvas for all of their products, they have purses as well. We have our bottle koozies. We have a, you can put the six pack, you can choose the multi packs that you can see at stores of different beers, mm-hmm. so dad can try different beers, or grandpa, or uncle, or stepfather.
Yeah.
Anyway, and so we have those, and then we have some can koozies as well. And then we have some really cute bottle openers. They're from our wonderful company called Mud Pie, and one of them says cheers, one of them says drink local. But not just food stuff, we also have some great books. We have a Walking Cincinnati book, which gives you some great tips on all the great pathways around Cincinnati you can walk. And then we also have one called Walking the Steps of Cincinnati, which, you know, for the bolder people.
Yes.
Anyway.
And more physically
fit. Yeah.
Fat.
Yeah. And then we have a great company, handcrafted in Maine. It's called Chart. And they do great things with the local flair. So we have an Ohio money clip, we have an Ohio keyring, food items, platters, you know, if dad's a grill master, we've got that. So lots of good ideas.
That's
signs
awesome.
If you want to add to it, so we can package it up for you, because as always, we do free gift wraps. So.
Yes, and you have great cards here too.
Yeah.
A really great selection of tons of cards, not just Father's Day. Whenever I come in for gifts specific for a certain holiday, I always grab for the thank yous, the congratulations, graduations, just so that I have those to grab.
Tuck them away, and then you have them. Yes, we do. We have a lot of great cards.
All right, well, make sure you come and visit, and you can always go to their website to learn more, too.